Longoria. And now they fake and they have Kotchman caught between first and second, and he is out. So the Indians catch Kotchman. Well, it worked that time.
Yes, it did. Joe Smith coming from that funky angle. Just that quick movement. You don't expect a guy like that to be faking any kind of a pickoff throw, and Casey Kotchman gets caught.